What's going on, guys? Beyond the Controller bringing you some more Borderlands 3. We're picking up in Voracious Canopy, where we left off in the last episode. I did go a little bit further in, kill some enemies, picked up a side quest, which is what we're doing right now. It's Rumble in the Jungle. So we're going to get started on this, and I hope you enjoy.
Hello? Anyone here?
Go away! There's nothing left to ruin here! I've already ruined everything. My research team abandoned me. I go and look for them, but there's jabbers all over the camp, and I suck too much to fight them off. But if you clear them out, maybe I could find my research team.
Not a friendly welcome.
Huh? Tribe. This expedition is bound for greatness!
Scientists hard recoded my identity chip after they figured out I'm dumb and bad and undeserving of love.
Thank you.
sounds like a bad idea.
Yeah, probably. First, jobbers have a very strict code of etiquette. The Jobber King will have to grant you an audience to perform the ceremonial proving trials.
Of course. Meat. dickweeds!
By jumping from the platform into the chasm. Jumping into the pit, but that he will meet you anyway because you are funny, like a tiny dancing baby. Sorry, that's just what he said.
He's granting you an audience. Go on, say something. We have to find out where the scientist went.
Highness, seen any scientists around here?
Oh,
not know where the furless soft meats went, but they left behind one. Talking boxes.
I mean, at this point, sure.
Now I know where that Saurian Brood Hollow is. There's a spaceship waterfall nearby. Head over there.
Beware the Jabbermogwai, Vault Hunter. And don't let it get wet.
Thank you. Ascended from the concerns of the flesh. The makers ascended us from our meat forms, but they wished to control us, and so we destroyed them.
Cool. Dig all of that. I'm supposed to give you a message?
We are beyond your petty material concerns. We will only speak if you can prove you deserve to exist.
Yeah, of course. Picked the wrong fight! Yeah, I'm thinking I'm back. Look, I still exist.
Good. These are weak minds, still chained to the error of the flesh. Continue your purge.
Monkey across the gorge who wants to fight and says you're dumb.
That furry turd said what? It is on. It is so on. We accept this battle challenge. It shall commence where this all began. Now, be gone.
weird story. So it looks like those uplifted Saurians are gonna fight those uplifted Jabbers.
You got them to fight? Oh no, this is horrible! If Mungo and the Scalion kill each other, then I haven't done anything. But if I pay you to enter the fight and you win, then I would have succeeded at something. Go, be my champion. I will pay you handsomely. That was fun. Can I have my money now? Your winnings, good champion! Now to register my new name on my identity chip. Update failed? Oh, man.
I think you're pretty too. Is that weird? It's not weird, right? It's not weird.
You're making it weird.
You're making it weird. I made it weird. Now that you've got a cryo weapon, freeze Kevin in place. Then snatch him up. Devoid of meaning without you!
Vault Hunter, these Kevin creatures must be destroyed. They're reproducing at an alarming rate.
Kevin's a papa? I'm a grandpapa? Oh, I've never been happier!
Yes, well, as I was saying, the Kevins must be captured and dumped into space.
What? No! 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 I'll get you for this tennis!
These creatures are important to Claptrap for some reason, but this is an infestation, and they must be disposed of.
I guess now we know who the real monster is! It's you, Tennis!
Whatever you say, Claptrap.
Damn you, Tennis! Damn you!
These aren't even your Kevin, Claptrap. They're his offspring.
I don't care! All Kevins are beautiful and perfect, and I'm going to save them!
Then we'll have to dispose of them, too.
Damn, boiled again.
You know the drill. Please collect that Kevin. Good catch. Claptrap, if these Kevins continue reproducing, we'll be more Kevin than crew within a week.
Good! Kevins are better than humans anyway.
Take them out that way.
Good work, Vault Hunter. My readings indicate that you have now captured all Kevins on board. To ensure their total destruction, they must be expelled into the merciless vacuum of...
Good night, my sweet wriggly princess.
Claptrap, next time you feel like bringing an unknown organism on board, don't. If it happens again, you're going into the airlock with them.
Yes, ma'am.
The ship is safer and far less disgusting thanks to you, Vault Hunter. Well done.
Felix, where are you?
Almost there, but I'm kinda in the middle of something. And that something is a big fucking dinosaur. Heads up! Kill it! Come on, man, you gotta kill it!
Back there. I think I can get...
Huh?
edge. I'm an innovator.
Well, that's gonna do it for this episode. If you're done watching, as always, be sure to like button, subscribe to my channel for more content like this. I'll catch you next time. Peace out.